My name is Ajenga Mbugua, and I'm a filmmaker.
Mm-hmm.
I'm the one who created this film. Now that we are premiering, we are screening today for the first time to the public. What do I put on after a year? And I wrote the script,
mm-hmm.
and I produced the film, and I directed the film, and also I was a one-man thing at that time. I was very kind of a
little
bit of a job. So, I was a little bit of a project, and then I shot it, and then it was production, and finally we are here. But it was done like last year around the other. So it's been lying to my magic since then, so what I say is, yes, powerful done, yeah, and then a couple of other books.
Yeah.
We missed Kalashnikov at the end. I don't know if we got two nominations, but then I used to live here, but now I'm moving to New York. Why
would
you?
I knew my body.